I really like this whole dual camera thing because look what I just found on my